All right, thanks, Ryan. And a bit of more good news. It's time to reclaim that hour of sleep you lost last spring. Most of the United States is turning back the clock this weekend to standard time. The official change happens Sunday at 2 a.m. And while you're falling back, fire officials say it's also a good time to put new batteries in all your smoke detectors.
Always check your smoke detector and check your batteries every time you turn the clocks, and we'll be turning the clocks back, so go out and buy a new battery, put it in. The $4 for a battery is going to save you or one of your loved ones.
Daylight saving time returns when we spring forward 1 hour. That's on March 8th, 2015.